So I just finished season 3 of The Sopranos. Really not impressed. I mean, not really. It's about the same as season 2. And what? Fucking Pine Barrens is considered the best episode of the show. Why? Is about on par with a season 1 episode. It's not even as good as the pilot. Yeah, this is a. Is this like a, some kind of great hoax? People think this is the best thing ever. What a fucking joke. Kill yourself, 4chan.